so he just died?
That's it.
You mean you haven't even heard about the Easter story before? 3 days later, God raised Jesus from the dead.
Yep, he busted out of that tomb to prove that God has power over greed, hate, and even death.
Then Jesus went to live with God the Father in heaven, where he has a home waiting for everyone who believes in him.
But first, Jesus had to make us fit for heaven. That's why he humbled himself to be crucified and died for our sins.